it heavy? Is it light? Shake it. What does it sound like?
It's light.
What could it be? Do you have any guesses?
Yes. Damn it.
What if it was that? Now, we have to see the opening of the box and your face, so you can't have it down there. Yeah, there you go. Good.
Careful now.
That's the
careful.
Now remember, if you cry, I get a hug. This cat.
Someday.
Someday. I'm still your idea, cat.
Well, wait, you didn't say. Do you have any guesses of what it is?
I don't know.
No? You don't even want to try to guess?
No.
No. No. No. No.
Oh, just open it.
No. This suspense is killing me. Like, just open that bad boy, alright?
I'm gonna put in my headphones so I am not all echoing.
I'm like, kind of.
Why? What if it was a raccoon that popped out of there?
That would be a very flat raccoon. Very flat.
So, what is it?
Cardboard.
It's an envelope! Happy birthday!
Oh.
What is it?
What is it?
What is it? What is it? What is it? Say it again.
Oh no! She's rolling on the floor.
Kendall Bailey, you guys don't know what it is, right?
No, I couldn't even see it.
Okay, so we'll just have to wait for Tina to get off the floor. She just can't handle it.
She can no longer can.
The ability to can has been lost.
Catherine, I think we did good.
You did good. This was all you.
I know.
She's completely gone at this point.
She left us.
She's been so excited all day. She's been texting me. She's like, oh my god.
Oh, she's back.
She's coming back.
Nope.
It's a really pretty envelope, I guess.
And a very flat tissue.
Tina, who's your tissue signed by? Who's it signed by? Who's your tissue signed by?
Oh, snap.
So there you go. It's an autographed picture of Misha. Is that how you say his name?
Yes, I think so. She appears.
A wild Tina appears. Who's your tissue signed by?
Oh.
Are those tears? Do I win? Do I win the prize? Okay.
Is it a closet?
Good job, guys.
she would, like, come back and talk about it.
She can't.
Like, what if she hated it? She's just furious walking around. How do we really know she liked it?
And so she emerges. Great, now my gift doesn't even compare. Thanks a lot, guys.
Sorry. You're welcome. Happy birthday. You do like it, right? I can return it.
I'm fine now.
Well, I'm glad you liked it, Tina.